guys. Hey, so I have time before my first client at 9, so we're going to do a Pilates pop-up. Grab light weights, grab a little ball, grab your mats, and let's just get started. So we're actually going to start in a seated position. Sit up nice and tall, put your shoulders right over your hips, and we're going to do spine stretch forward. So, abs in tight, shoulders roll front and back. I want you to imagine you're sitting right against the wall, arms out. So I want you to inhale, contract the shoulder blades, open up the ribs, open up the chest. And now exhale, rolling, rounding. Feeling the belly button pulling in. So, really not rounding, just separating the shoulder blades. Inhale, pull back. And exhale. Good, inhale. Remember, our pop-ups really don't have a warm-up. Good, exhale. Good, again, inhale, pull the shoulders back, contract the shoulder blades, squeeze, 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 and then exhale, ribs slide right into the hips, belly button pulls in and upwards, separating the shoulder blades. Good, inhale again. Good, and exhale here. And let's do this again, inhale, pull back. Good, and exhale, shoes or no shoes? I'm just too lazy to take my shoes off. Good, and inhale, pull back. Good, now you're gonna exhale, I'm just gonna separate the shoulder blades as you rock the ribs into the hips, navel, spine. Now from here, little roll back, come back as far as you can. Pause and hold here. Good, then bring it back up. Stay slightly rounded. Good, and then inhale, pull back. Exhale. Inhale, rolling down. And exhaling, bringing it back up. Good, good, good. Inhale, pull back. Good, exhale. Slowly rolling down on that inhale. Good, exhaling back up. Do it again. Inhale, pull back. Contract shoulder blades. Squeeze, 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 squeeze. Exhale, belly button. Rocking the rib to the hip. Navel to the spine. Inhale, rolling down. And then exhale, bringing it back up. Beautiful. Let's do that one more time. Inhale, pull back. Good. Exhale, rounding. Separate the shoulder blades. Good. Inhale, back and down. Good. And then bring it back up. Good. And now we're going to come down. Bending the knees. Grabbing that little ball. Placing it between the knees. Hands beside the hips on the floor. Heads are down. So we're going to inhale. Now exhale. Well, press that little back down, then lift up into your bridge. Good, and then inhale back down. So make sure when you exhale, you press that belly down, squeeze, and then lift. And then bring it back down. Good, exhale, hollow it out, lift and squeeze. And then inhale back down. So we're gonna add some arm movements here. Exhale, hollow it out. As you lift, bring those arms up, keep the shoulder blades down. Hollow it out, lift it up into your bridge, pause and stay, and now pressing up for two. we're here.
Sides. Come down to your elbow into a side bend or plank. Now, heels ready your bum. So, I want you to bring that weight to this behind my back. Now, make sure your shoulders right over your elbow, your palm is flat, palm is out. So, I want you to lift up. Good, good. I'm going to open the leg, close the leg, and then bring the arm down. Go to it again. So, close the arm, the knee, the feet stay close together. Now, if you want to jump ahead and you want to lift up into that plank, pushing off the elbow as you lift the arm up, feel free to do so. I'm going to do one more, and then again, I'm going to attempt it. This is my bad arm. Okay, good. So I'm going to lift up. Good. I'm going to lift the leg, bring it down. Oh, not so bad. Good. We'll do it again. Lift up, bring it down. Try not to rush. If it doesn't work for you, stay down. It's okay. Good. Just one more here. Good. Perfect. Let's flip around the other way. On your elbow, make sure you're in a nice straight line. Knees in front, heels at the tush. So again, just the arm first. So make sure your shoulder's right over your elbow. And you're going to lift it up. Open the leg. Good. Now again, this would be a good spot to use those bands. I'll have to look for my bands. Good, good, good. Abs engage, ribs to the hip. Good, exhales up. Now again, if you jumped ahead, you can go ahead and lift up into that side plank. Good, so now I'm going to lift my hips as I lift my arm. Then I'm going to lift the knee. I'm going to put it back down, and I'm going to bring it down. Good, good, good. Lifting up. Oh, I forgot to lift my hips. Hips come up as the arm goes up. that little ball, we're gonna use that right at the back. All right, so we're gonna take it, scooping it out, igniting the core. Now it's gonna give you your safety net. If you don't need to use it, just roll back, rock back. Grab your weights, arms are out. Now I'm gonna scoop back. So if I don't need it, I'm just gonna hold. Ribs to the hip, navel to spine, curling, rotating palms in, and bringing it back down. Making sure the ribs are the hips, navel to spine, shoulder blades still pull down and back, no death grip on those weights. Good, good. Nice, two more. Good, one more. Good, now we're gonna turn the knuckles down, and we're gonna lift up for front raises. Good. Oh, how's that core? Too much, get rid of the weights altogether, these are 3 pounds. Good. Remember, I've got that little ball at the base of my back, help keep it safe. Good, one more time. Now, we're gonna add an open close. So, I'm gonna come up, I'm gonna open it out, I'm gonna bring it back in, and bring it back down. If it's too much, put the weights down. Work it here. Trust me, it's still just as hard. You decide, it's a little too much on my shoulder today. Stay rounded, stay scooped. Feet are flat. Good, good, good. Two more here. Good. One more. Good. And go ahead and rock it up, roll it up. Put those weights off to the side. Good, good, good. And we're going to bring it down. So, love leg work. So we're going to come all the way down. Now, I'm going to keep my hands behind my head, so I'm going to add a little bit more core and add to the intensity. Left leg's going to go straight out. Right leg's gonna go straight up. So we're gonna come across, come down, and come up. Good. Traditional leg circles with a little extra core strength. Two. Three. So the shoe has a little bit of weight. Good, good. This is too much up here. Go ahead and come down to your traditional work. Good, good. Two more. Straight down across the ankle, let a little arm to come back up. One. Good. Two. Keep that knee turned out. Three. Four. Good. Five. Six. Seven. And eight. Good. And then let's switch sides. Turn that knee out first so we can go across. You can see a little better of the position in here. Crossing. Over, keep those hips stacked and steady. Three. Four. Five. Six. You're good. Seven. And eight. Now you're going to reverse it. Go down across the ankle and a little arc to return. One. Good. Two. Staying lifted. If you need that ball at the base of the neck for a little more support, feel free to grab it. Do what gets done. Use this just for instructional use. Good. Two more. That's just one on each side. Now it's the core. Alright, so let's grab that little ball again. Knees are bent. Squeeze into it and sit back. Round through. Good. Bring the arms here. Now bring them up and bring them down. Staying rounded, staying scooped. All that pressure on the core. Good, 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 good. Two more. shouldn't move. It should stay right there. Bring it up nice and tall and round and squeak. Three. And four. Two. Not a hard enough. Grab your weights. Now go over the head. And now lift it up. Putting it together. Two. Oh, Billy's not liking this one. Good, good. One more time. Perfect. Oh my gracious. All right, so let's go hands and knees. I'm gonna go on my knuckles. Now I'm gonna cross my right ankle over my left. I'm gonna lift it up and then down. Two. Good. Three. Contract the shoulder blades. Now I'm gonna add a pull in. So I'm gonna go here, pull it into my shoulder, out, and then back down. Don't let the hip lift. Two. Good. Three. And four. Good. Let's switch sides. So same thing. Turn that left knee out. Cross the ankle over the right leg. Then you're going to lift it up and down. One. And two. Good, good, good. And three. Good. And four. Now up and pull into the shoulder. So I come up, pull it in, back and down for one. Keep those hips stacked and steady. Two. Three. Good, good. One more. Nice job. And four. Good. Go ahead and sit back. Good. All right. So can we bring this to our knees? Can we do one more little challenge? These pants are so old, they just don't stay up anymore. I think they were the straight-up pants from Athleta, which they don't make anymore, and they haven't made for like 2 or 3 years. Yeah, mine are on the last leg. I gotta find something similar. All right, so shoulders roll up, right and back. Now I've got light weights, so I'm gonna start here. Right arm up. Good. Now when I lift both arms up, I'm going to fall backwards. Now, fall backwards, super straight line, and then come back up. Yes, right, left. Sheet of steel. Good. You don't have to go far. Good. Right, left. Good. Push those tops of the feet right into the floor. Feel your quads, feel your core, feel your glutes. Good, good. Perfect. Now we're going to lead with the other arm. So now I go left arm. Good. Right arm. And then both arms. Good. Left arm. Good, good, good. Right arm. Good. Now we're going to fall back with both. Good. Two more. Almost done. Pop-ups are quick. Getting you in and out. Double the arms. Good. One more time here. Good. And go ahead and bring it back. Beautiful. All right. Bring it down. Give me a little stretch for that lower back. Pull your belly button in. And now give me your cat. Or your cow. This is a cow. Now give me the cat. Exaggerated. Bringing it up. Knuckles if you can't go flat on your palms. Two more. Because it works the core. One more. Good. All right, guys. Perfect. Nice. Got you in, got you out. Get it done. I will upload this to YouTube ASAP. See you later. Have a great day.